there's nowhere to hide. A sex offender on probation is being monitored, and the arrows turn red as he wanders into an area from which he's been banned. This time it's only a simulation, but the British Home Secretary, launching the first phase of satellite tagging, has hailed this as a prison without bars. Satellite tracking is used in the United States, but this is the first time it has come to Europe. The Home Secretary is targeting the scheme in three areas: Greater Manchester, the West Midlands, and Hampshire. Each will tag 40 offenders at first. It will be used on sex offenders, those involved in prolific crime and domestic violence, following their release from custody or as part of an exclusion order. It's an advance on electronic tagging, which has been used to impose curfews. After 12 months, the government was to broaden the scheme to cover the entire nation. But first, satellite tagging has to prove that it cuts crime.